called a bombardment that you need a key for that you can get from the zombies crates at the zombies location. It's also important to note that it says that the bombardment, once you call it in, is called to increase the base recoil magnitude. And based off of me using this in game, they didn't do it enough. Yeah, it's not quite the sniper it was before at long range, but it's still a cool core weapon unlocks now appear properly after your game is over, and then some changes to attach.
Whoa, did I kill someone? Should I kill someone with a bombardment? I'm gonna clip that. Wow.